But not many people knew this was here. 2 minutes from Blythe. Seaton Delaval Mausoleum. Was built by John Delaval for his son, who died in an accident after being kicked in the balls by a maid. And he built it as a mausoleum and a burial chamber underneath. That's the burial chamber, the entrance.
Obviously, we're not going to get in there.